वेलकम टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ टू द पॉइंट. द टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज साइक्लोन आसना. व्हाई इज इट इन न्यूज? साइक्लोन आसना, विच रिसेंटली फॉर्म्ड ओवर द कोस्ट ऑफ कच्छ इन गुजरात, हैज मूव्ड टुवर्ड्स ओमान इनटू द अरेबियन सी विदाउट एनी मेजर इम्पैक्ट ऑन द रीजन. लेट अस नो अबाउट साइक्लोन आसना. साइक्लोन आसना, नेम्ड बाय पाकिस्तान, इज ओनली द फोर्थ साइक्लोन टू डिवेलप इन द अरेबियन सी इन ऑगस्ट सिंस 1944. प्रीवियसली दीज रेयर साइक्लोन्स डिवेलप्ड इन 1944, 1964 एंड 1976. दिस रेयर साइक्लोन वॉज बॉर्न फ्रॉम द ट्रांजिशन ऑफ अ स्ट्रॉन्ग लैंड बॉर्न डिप्रेशन ऑन टू द वार्म अरेबियन सी. साइक्लोन्स इन इंडिया इंटेंसिफाइंग इन द बे ऑफ बंगाल और द अरेबियन सी आर मोर कॉमन ड्यूरिंग द प्री मॉनसून मार्च में and the post-monsoon October-December period. The strongest of these storms have developed during May and November. Due to strong monsoon currents and other unfavorable ocean factors, systems rarely intensify into cyclones during the June-September monsoon season, making Cyclone Asna a rare development. Now let us talk about what are tropical cyclones. Tropical cyclones are violent storms that originate over oceans in tropical areas and move over to the coastal areas, bringing about large-scale destruction caused by violent winds, very heavy rainfall, and storm surges. They are known as cyclones in the Indian Ocean, hurricanes in the Atlantic Ocean, typhoons in the Western Pacific and South China Sea, and willy-willies in the Western Australia. Tropical cyclones originate and intensify over warm tropical oceans. Now let us know about the conditions favorable for the formation of tropical cyclones. Large sea surface with temperature higher than 27 degrees Celsius, presence of the Coriolis force, small variations in the vertical wind speed, a pre-existing weak low pressure area or a low level cyclonic circulation, upper divergence above the sea level system. Now let us talk about weaker activity in the Arabian Sea. The Arabian Sea has much less convective activity during the pre-monsoon and is relatively less prone to cyclogenesis. The northeast monsoon and dry continental air end up cooling the Arabian Sea during the post-monsoon. The number of cyclones in the Arabian Sea is thus about half of that over the Bay of Bengal in both seasons. Thus, the cooler temperatures, stronger wind shear, and the relatively low convective activity over the Arabian Sea make the Arabian Sea relatively a desert for cyclones. The Western Arabian Sea is usually inhospitable to cyclone formation due to cooler sea temperatures and dry air from the Arabian Peninsula. Now it's time for the practice question. Consider the following statements about Cyclone Asna. Cyclone Asna is only the fourth cyclone to develop in the Arabian Sea in August since 1944. This rare cyclone was named Asna by Bangladesh. Which of the statements given above is or are correct? One only, two only, both one and two, neither one nor two. Give us the answer in the comment section, and that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.